Hey, I'm Schmitty, and I completely forgot what I'm doing here. Oh, Quiplash. Right, Quiplash. I want you to know that I may not agree with all of your quips, but I will fight to the death for your right to quip them, or at least sign an online petition. Time for round one. You are about to see two prompts on your device. Type something hilarious or not for each one. Then everyone gets to decide if your answer is better than someone else's. Democracy at work. You score based on the percentage of players who like your answer. Plus, there are winner's bonuses at stake. Go! Let's take a look. Prompt number one is... Okay, pick your favorite quip now. Ready, set, vote. Next on the list. Get to voting. That's round one. Let's see how the scores shook out. Round two is here, so let's double the points and bonuses, shall we? Okay, remember, this is all your fault. Starting us off. Okay, vote for your favorite. Next one. And vote. coming up next. Vote on your devices. We've reached the end of round two. Let's see what happened. This is round three, the last lash. One final chance to catch up, and everyone gets the same prompt this time. Complete the comic. Time to take a look. Each of you has a gold medal to award to your favorite quip. Make your picks now. Okay, let's see who got those medals. All right, let's turn that into cold hard points. That's it. Let's take a look at the final scores. What? Oh, sure, we can play. Yeah, I wasn't busy or anything. Very nice names. When my capybara finally gives birth, I'm going to name the pups after you guys. Here's round one. The more people who vote for your answer, the better your score. Let's go. Let's put up those quips. First off, okay, pick your favorite. Moving on, something you don't want to hear from the skydiving instructor strapped to your back. It's voting time. Next in line, Elvis's last words, probably. Vote away. Next, a good line for breaking the tension at a fish funeral. Okay, vote. Next, in your job, you don't need a bulletproof vest, you need a blank-proof vest. Vote now. Round one is behind us. Let's see how you scored. Onward to round two. Remember, all points and bonuses are doubled. We'll be right back. Okay, I hope you all made me proud. First up, what a weird sheep thinks when it's getting shorn. Okay, everybody, pick your favorite. Moving on, the title of an album recorded by a singing goat. Put in your votes. What people in the early 1900s probably said when they got electricity for the first time. Time to vote. Okay, next one. The weirdest thing to whisper to a ceramic doll. Vote away. Prompt. A super elite underground club at Yale that nobody knows about. It's voting time. That's all for round two. Let's see where the points went. We've made it to round three, the last lash. Focus up because you're all answering the same prompt. Come up with the phrase this acronym stands for. All right, brace yourselves. Present your medals now. okay, let's bring out those medals. Bronze. Bring out the silver. And gold. Medals are nice, but points are even nicer, so... All right, that's it. Time for the final scores.